At Victoria University, we have done a wide range of practical learning. The practical learning experiences allowed us to really understand and gain extra knowledge of what we're learning on class. We had to design a concrete cylinder and basically, you know, define different mixed designs and then the materials that are required for the concrete. Afterwards, we would basically test it until failure, which is essentially crushing the concrete cylinder. And it gave us kind of understanding, and really, it was really, really beneficial to see how it would behave, which kind of gave us a greater knowledge.
One thing that's really important to us as lecturers in engineering is making sure that students have the opportunity to have as much hands-on experience as possible. Practical learning in engineering at Victoria University is one of the things that separates us from the other institutes. Our students not only know how to use mathematics to solve problems, but they can actually go on a real building construction site and they can mix the concrete themselves. They know the theoretical application of what they're learning. And in my eyes, that is fantastic.